What is up, YouTube? Today we have a really fun video for everybody. We're gonna be finishing off our now three-part series for these tins. Last video, somebody said, bring back the shrink wrap. The shrink wrap has come back. The reason I stopped doing it is because it makes a lot of noise and I always mess it up, but let's see if I can get it this time. And I messed it up already. Maybe that's what they enjoy about it. They like seeing me fail every time, miserably. But there we go, there's our tin. Squishy, just like the rest of them. Inside we have our Samurott promo, which we'll take a better look at in a second. But first, let's look at these packs. We have two Astral Radiance, one Brilliantstars, and two Evolvingskies. Like I've mentioned in the last two videos, this is an amazing pack selection, a really good tin to get if you find it at a discounted price. And of course, we have our Samurott V promo. It's a really cool one. And I do like the starter a lot. Typhlosion still might be my favorite, but I don't know. It's up in the air. I love this new Samurott V form, and I'm really happy to add this to the collection. Same order as always. Going to start off with an Astral Radiance pack. I've been pretty happy with the set overall. We've had some pretty good luck and would love to keep it going. If you guys didn't check out the last video, we opened up the Typhlosion V Tin. The luck in that video was insane. We pulled some really cool character rares and some other hits, and the video's been doing pretty well on the channel. So if you want to check it out, we'll either put it up here in the info section or we'll just put it as an end card. Mistrevis, Barboach, Sither, Poochyena Reverse Holo, and Regidrago non-holo. So nothing for that first pack. Right into pack number two, we have Evolvingskies. Like I mention every single time, love this set. Well, I want to love this set. Haven't gotten anything good out of it yet, so I love the idea of this set. But soon, maybe after today, this set will be one of my favorites. I just want to get a really cool hit. It has a really good selection of cards, really cool artworks, and we've just been a little bit unlucky lately. But we can turn that all around with this one pack. Ready? Sharpedo non-holo. On to the next one. Right into pack number three, we have Astral Radiance with a Dialga artwork. There's that code card. We do live streams every Tuesday and Sunday. A couple Sundays ago, we did finish our Pokemon Black Nose Pass only playthrough, which went really well. And we're doing Pokemon Showdown battles against the viewers every single Tuesday. So make sure to join those. They're a lot of fun. We've had a lot of new viewers on them recently, and it's been a blast seeing you all, interacting with you guys, and also beating you guys in Pokemon Showdown. Backwards code card, but green border, or sorry, black border is good. So there it is. And of course, just like last time, our Brilliant Stars pack is backwards. Look at this coloration on the cards. You guys notice that? Really weird. But let's see what we can get in here. Starting off with a fire energy, maybe a fire type dragon, Torkoal, Clang, Burmy, Spiritomb, Magmar, Corphish, whoops, so no character rare, we can see that already, Magmar reverse holo. And for our last card we have a boss's order holo, all that buildup for a holo. Don't worry, we have one pack left. Unfortunately, that does bring us to the last pack of today's video. We have Evolvingskies. I think we opened up now, what, six Evolvingskies packs in these tins and zero hits, if I'm not mistaken. So the odds are stacked in our favor right now. Let's see what we can do. Fighting Energy, Braviary, Nuzleaf, Ice Q, Lillipup, or SQ, Emolga, Tentacool, Pumpkaboo, Bagon, Litleo Reverse Holo, and Wishy Washy Non-Holo. Definitely not a great opening. Since that tin was so underwhelming, we're gonna throw in one more pack for the day. Hopefully this makes up for it. Another Brilliant Stars pack. I really hope it goes well. We went from a really great tin last time to a really bad tin this time. So I would love to at least get a hit. Well, something better than a holo. Code card is backwards yet again, but it is a black border. So we at least have a hit in here. We just don't know if it's gonna be any better than a holo. Four to the front, as usual. Steel Energy, Weavile, Starmie, Freshwater Set, Clink, Snorunt, Nosepass, Axew, whoops, Chimchar, Executor Reverse Holo, so no character rare, and Mimikyu V. You know what? I will take that. That is still a V card to finish off the video, and it is way better than nothing. so I will gladly sleeve that up, even though I do believe it's a duplicate. As usual, that does bring us to the end of today's video. I always like to show off the hits for the day. We have the promo Samurott, and we have that Mimikyu V that we got in that last clutch pack. Nothing crazy, the value here was really low, but that is all right, because we got a bunch more videos coming out soon. As always, if you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a like, it helps out a lot, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We got a lot more giveaways coming your way too. With that being said, we'll see you all in the next one. Thanks!